It also will no longer go to menu when we press the menu key. And as you can see, the minute I take my finger off the SD card, it says goodbye, and it does this all the time you're driving. You have to turn it back on. As soon as we release the TF card, that's what happens.